that? Are you vlogging?
This is so awkward. Yeah. We have AV. It's supposed to be lunch right now, but it's like shortened period today, so it's only Indira who's eating lunch. So you guys, hype her up.
No, boo!
But yeah, after lunch, we have BE. We have BE, and then we have PE.
You look so ugly today, what?
Indira looks pretty today though, see? We're gonna go to BE now. Oh, she needs her time. Where's your bowl?
Thumbnail, please.
Okay, wait, let's thumbnail Indira. BE! Did she prepare?
We did. Indira's so pretty, guys.
We're like reading. Like it.
I'm so glad I didn't
end up reading at storytelling.
Tinggal seorang raja yang bernama Raja Kertamata. Ia tinggal di.
See, he sounds better when he has a script.
We changed. PE, we have it in SMP, fourth floor, because it's newly renovated. And there's AC, finally.
I feel like for your PE, you should show like the growth of your like confidence.
Uh-huh. Come on, my brother. Go to class. Bye.
Bye.
They suck. The only person that's good at it is. Dude,
do better.
You're not even playing.
Yeah, but I'm evaluating it.
The boys are playing first. I think we're gonna go to bye.
Finished PE, we changed.
Faza was supposed to come, but like.
Faza would have pulled up in a black hoodie.
No, you know what? He said he would just take off his uniform and
yeah, okay. We're gonna go to Indira's class. We're in Block M right now. Indira's refilling. The pancake place. Oh, it's upside down. Oh wait, it's not. Never mind. I'm upside down.
We ordered our food.
Damn, pancakes are so good here. Fuck.
That took an egregious amount of time. Do you love me, Sarai?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Who eat today?
I'm like the funniest person ever.
It's like a kettle.
If I do like stand-up comedy, I would actually drive.
Drive?
Drive!
Okay. Amy Schumer, get out of the way.
I got like, you did like a shredded on an island. Who's the first person who would be allowed to eat first?
No, I was like, who would eat first? I mean, who would be a cannibal first?
Oh, like turn into a cannibal?
Yeah, five blocks.
Either Faza or me.
Yeah, who would resort to cannibalism?
Who would be like?
Faza or me.
Yeah, it's Friday.
I would resort to
Slay.
We literally.
We ditched the MRT. Going to Faza's house because. That he can't come, and we're giving him a surprise pancake.
Love you, Faza. Just kidding, I love Gazu more.
I think I'm actually walking back home, straight from Faza's house. Fingers crossed I don't get kidnapped when I walk the way back home alone. We got pancakes for you.
How'd you guys get here?
Walked.
From
the MRT.
We walked for like 20 minutes.
We're at Duncan after Faza's house because we're so tired and they are. I'm okay. Dio and Indira went home. No. now I'm walking back. Walking is a lot peaceful, more peaceful than I thought. Like, this is some therapeutic stuff that I need to get onto. I'm not like saying like walking around alone is not dangerous, but you know, if it wasn't, I'd definitely do this again.
Crusty, musty, and dusty here, but it was actually very therapeutic, almost. I've been trying to figure out, you know, what things do I like that make me feel calm and help me relax. I guess something to do with nature or biking or just going outside is very calming, you know? I had like a revelation. I never really realized how like quiet my neighborhood seems, you know, because like most of the time when I go outside, it's always such a noisy, like loud space. But being able to go outside and find it quiet, like no one's talking. It was like only a couple of cars and motors like passing by in the back. It's very calming. It's actually already 11:30 right now, so I'm gonna take a shower, have my lunch, and then do a bunch of schoolwork because apparently, PTC is not an excuse to not do work. So, yeah, I'm gonna go take a shower and